After destroying Shinnok, Triborg turned his attention to the Special Forces. General Blade and the others fought valiantly, but their human weaknesses led to their inevitable defeat. Now with access to the SF computer network, Triborg used it to interface with the Lin Kuei storage drives from which he was spawned. He saved the brainwave data of dozens of his Lin Kuei brothers and sisters to the SF servers. The SF laboratories provided the materials necessary for Triborg to create cybernetic bodies for each one. Soon the downloads were complete. The Cyber Lin Kuei had been reformed. But because Sub-Zero had forever sullied the clan's name, Triborg decided to begin anew. He would henceforth be known as the leader of the deadliest clan in all the realms, the Takunin.